And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We're about to enter Caed itself. Just some kind of ancient fortress filled with beasts and stuff like that.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Yeah, something like that.
Sure.
It looks like this place has been abandoned for years.
I don't think it's abandoned. A shadow. Now, are we above everything? Oh, we should have given him a bow. Crap. I guess we got stuff like that. I'm assuming bows can hurt them. It's been a while since. We have, range 10 meters. You have to get a little closer with the arquebus. Which means he's gonna move ahead from the others. So it's gonna have him not attack this round then. Where is he? See, when you click here, it should indicate. Okay, it's these guys. Can we reach from there?
Yeah.
Praise thou, Elon.
Ooh. Do they look spookier than before? Did they change them? Oh boy. Okay. Oh, he automatically chanted that. Awesome. Figured that was him. I wasn't sure if we could just step off this. Amplified thrust off of our favorite eater here. I don't know if combusting wounds would work on things like this. Look at all these spells he's got. He's got five now. Because we used that. It's not a feat. I'm trying to call it a feat. It's a skill or something. It's an ability. Whatever they call it. He just leveled up Alas, so we gave him that this round. He gets either one or two more first level spell usages. Ooh, magic missile on this one. That'll work nicely. The Priest of Holy Radiance. And I really don't know how this works, guys. Field triage. Alright, and he's got this first level chanter spells. Emboldens allies in the area of effect. But he's already activated that, right? So I guess he's just attacking melee. He's not wearing good armor, though, I don't think. Thank you. Oh, he's got heavy armor. Okay, cool. Okay, one down. Aloth, can you actually do against this one? Cool. How about Armor of Faith? Soul Shock against for Eater. Little leap off of him that way. And, everyone else. Attack that one. We're like destroying these things. Oh, it's teleporting. Where's the wizard?
How may I help?
What are we, invisible? Look at that.
Indeed.
Keeping quiet. Sure.
So we can just walk off that. I thought we were raised up here. That's funny. Let's check this side. Another one. Hunting bow. It's all just hunting bows, right? Have him use the what do you call it? That's his arquebus? Oh, neat. Okay.
Eh?
I got a phantom. Should we attack the phantom or should we just get rid of the shadow? It doesn't seem that damaged this time around. I do not know much about the Chanters, I must admit. All I don't imagine knockdown works against them. Hopefully we won't stride out of the area of effect. Just doing all the same stuff I normally do, guys. And there's another shadow behind that one. Who's not up there with the others? Oh, I didn't switch her weapon around, that's why. Huh? One down. Let's go after this thing then. Alright. Hold on a second, guys. I have an itch. Yeah. Okay. This thing's still moving, though. So, you know what? I'm just gonna cast another magic missile. He's still in the middle of doing that. And she's still in the middle of doing that, so... Let's break with some healing here. I wonder if it will damage the undead, like it does in D&D. Doesn't say. I mean, I don't want to heal them by, you know, inadvertently heal them, so. Soul shock off of Eater. Are we damaging this phantom? Okay, some arcane assault there. Think we'll be okay. This thing's kind of damaged. If they don't move, we can get us all with armor. And after this, what's her name is gonna have to stride in to get us.
Eh?
Oh, wait, we got rid of him. Just as we got the armor going. Spirit residue. Faint ethereal wisps of soul energy made manifest. Put that in there.
I'll see what I can find.
Got time to save. Oops.
Sure.
All of us. Okay. nothing, no selectables, right? There's something to look at over here. Ooh. One side of this pillar is graven with hundreds of whorls and ridges. Even under a layer of grime and moss, the Adra gleams. Go in there. Guess not. Maybe in there. This trapdoor has been battered by the elements. Tugging on the rusted handle only proves a heavy rattling. A small flame blight? Can we damage that by conventional means? Well, if we defeat it, we can look up the entry for it. So, I don't know. Do we have any cold-based spells? I don't think so. But fire might not work at all, so... Alright.
Eh?
Look at that thing. It's pretty awesome looking. Oh, it's almost dead. Cool. Probably have to deal with burn damage, that'll be new, right? Maybe. Magic missile on this one. They're probably gonna take care of that other one straight away. You know, until they get to where they're gonna go, let me just knock an arrow for durance. Yeah. Ooh. Small flame blight interrupted small flame blight. So Eater was damaged upon it exploding. Huh. Was that one of us?
Laying low.
Son of evil. Evil man. Primal flame. This bright little flame leaps and sparks with magical energy. Cool.
Right.
All of us. Oh, the will-o'-wisps. This should be easier this time around. That's right, we never unequipped that, or de-equipped that, or doffed that, or whatever you call it. As one. Awesome. Well,
laying low.
We should just keep our arrows now.
No problem.
Or bows ready, whatever you want to call it. Okay.
Leave our village! We've done nothing to you!
Huh. Hello?
You can't do this!
Spectral smoke churns all around you. At first, you can see nothing except the haze, but gradually you make out the wizened, hunched shape of an old elven man. His face and bone-thin arms are smeared with paint. You can't do this! He shakes his head, spitting the words at you. Do what?
This is our village! Our home! The Nine Claws have lived here almost 50 generations! We were here long before your kind brought war to our lands! You can't just burn it all!
You can't tell whether he's squinting through the smoke or scowling at you.
Have mercy, soldier! Our warriors have all gone! You can't burn us all because of them!
After a pause, he draws back and gapes at you in horror, seemingly in response to something you didn't actually say, but illusory tongues of flame flicker at the corners of your vision. He reaches out to you and opens his mouth to say something. But all that emerges is a series of violent coughs. He falls to his knees, choking on a thickening smoke. Flames overtake the vision as you back away. Huh. I see. There's some kind of door there.
Eh?
Well, let's not go in there just yet.
I shall be discreet.
You do that. I'd rather you be discreet than excrete. And they should catch up to her and all form a formation. It's another will-o-wisps. Another will-o-wisp.
Rave Dalphilophili.
Wow, we barely affected this one. It left.
Lay in low.
No problem.
Brave Dalphilophili.
Why are we not attacking? I'm telling us all to attack, right?
Stand still!
I see the sense of changing weapons. I think I only had one of them us activated. Or selected, or whatever you want to call it. Save again here.
Sure.
Sure. It's a pretty interesting area, I've got to say. We got here some kind of fountain. Phantom. Okay, everybody. There's a shadow. Oh boy, and a will-o-wisp. Oh, got the whole crowd here. Finish off this phantom. That's like a boss battle, like a big, important battle. Five thrust for Eater. Our last magic missile. And, what do you call it? Holy Radiance. At some point I'll remember the names of these things. Where are you going, Kana? Hit the Phantom. Okay, we got rid of that. Yeah, Durance, just attack it. Wait, this is... Why is she like that? Is she an enemy at this point? What happened? Oh, she's confused. Oh, crap. She's gonna hit. She's gonna start wailing on Kana. Of course, he's gonna provoke an opportunity by walking away from her, but... I don't want to attack her. She technically hasn't cast this yet. I guess she's already activated, not enough focus. So she's getting wailed on by the Will-O-Wisp, but she's an enemy. The shadow's almost dead. She's running around. That one. She's walking over there. She's confused. Okay. Good to see. She needs to get more focus back, or can we cast something here? Mind wave. Faux AoE. Oh, she's gonna hit. I don't want to hit her, but... I'm gonna hit her. Look at this Phantom, good. She's back. She's back with us. I'm thinking maybe we can just take care of this Will-O-Wisp. Oh. Did he get confused too, or did I make him attack him? Stand down. More spirit residue. Go in that house.
As you say.
Nice and slow.
Well, we can't go any further into that.
Sure.
This area, right? No. We can't go any further. Okay, so stay tuned for this episode, next episode, when we go in this house. We seem to have covered quite a bit of ground in this one. See you next time, and enduring, grow strong.